In this video we explain how to create a 3D model of any object. The most important thing is the choice of the object. Choose an object not too complex, with an adequate size, neither too small nor too large, and with a texture that does not produce brightness or reflections. You can take many ideas from our Sketchfab channel. Print the D3MOBILE template available in the video description. The logo must appear in the scene or object. We recommend that you first see the video tutorial of the first test to learn how the processes of capturing photos and creating the model are carried out. Follow the steps in the PDF guide for the second test. This guide explains in detail the process and the files you have to submit to complete the test. Remember to include a screenshot showing the coordinates of the model, and upload the model to Sketchfab following the steps of the guide. Don't forget to make the model downloadable. Have you created a good model? Then now you have to promote it to get many votes.